with useful information, entertainment, and promotions that improve the quality of life of its readers, Trome has become the most widely sold newspaper in Peru and the Spanish-speaking world, with more than 650,000 newspapers nationwide every day, surpassing in sales El Clarín from Argentina and El País from Spain. Trome knows how to reach its target audience with varied information for the whole Peruvian family. Men between 12 and 75 years old who exceed 1.2 million readers. Women between 12 and 75 years old who exceed 1.2 million readers. Families that, with their preference for our brand, in a few years have made Trome the undisputed leading newspaper in readership with more than 2.5 million readers nationwide. This means that a newspaper like Trome is read on average by 4 people a day. Trome is the ideal product for housewives, heads of family, taxi drivers, merchants, teachers, and also for young Peruvians. 1.34 million young people interact with the brand, from which more than 870,000 are millennials, ranging between 20 and 35 years old. More than 460,000 belong to Generation Z, between 12 and 20 years old. With an important place in the daily routine of every member of the family, Trome is present at home, at work, and when commuting, thanks to the diverse platforms it has, a circulation of more than 650,000 nationwide, more than 10 million unique browsers, of which 63% have access through mobile devices to trome.pe, where users who are connected consume content about health, nutrition, sports, entertainment, humor in risas y redes, and more ladies' content in Más Mujer. And this is because Trome is the best option, useful and varied, which satisfies what the emerging medium class of the country needs. It engages with their aspirations, talks to them as friends, and gains the trust and confidence of its readers, not only to keep them informed, but also for guiding their progress and their family's welfare. Trome brings more for the whole family. We are millions of Tromes. We are millions of sales opportunities.